Shelley? Shelley? Everything okay?
Hunky dory, why?
Well, you're kind of dressed like you kidnapped yourself.
Oh, I'm trying to block out sensory input. I hit a roadblock determining whether virtual particles have a fixed mass or violate momentum conservation. But then I remembered that Nikola Tesla believed that isolation is where ideas are born.
Who's Nikola Tesla?
One of the most prolific scientists of the 20th century.
Okay. And, just out of curiosity, how isolated was he?
Oh, highly. He found human contact revolting.
Well, that's kind of a lonely way to live, don't you think?
Well, he wasn't entirely alone. At the end of his life, he became good friends with a brown pigeon.
Great.
See ya.